being here. It's been great every time. Where else would we kick it off?
Just not ask questions and just let the spirit continue.
This is the pleasure of being in these movies, is connecting with fans and having friends all over the world, wherever you go, really.
You really want to head back out there, huh?
It's been around for 50 years and it's beloved. And I wanted to make sure in this film we embrace what made it so great. But at the same time, we're taking the mission statement of Trek to heart, which is to explore and push and really introduce new ideas to contribute to the legacy of this franchise. It meant everything.
Our captain will come for us.
I am counting on it.
It's got everything. It's fun. It's serious. You laugh. You cry. You eat a bowl of popcorn. There's big explosions. You have a great time. And you leave the movie theater feeling good.
We make a good team. I believe we do.
It's been an amazing ride, and I think to be able to now share it with the world, it's something that we can't wait.
Well, at least I won't die alone. Well, that's just typical.
There's no better time to celebrate the fans than now. So we're really excited to share it with people, and we're thrilled to be a part of it.
I'm looking forward to seeing the film.
I know we haven't seen it yet.
We are beyond stoked.
We are.